My name's Akshat. I come from South Philly. What we have is an idea to prevent soap wastage. So usually it was about give or take 25% of our soap. So our idea was to prevent this type of wastage here. We would, while we're making soap, we would put a little insert in. So this one right here is a 3D printed model. So this is a 3D printed pebble. This is a decorative plastic pebble. We have some dominoes. So the idea is once you get down to that core, you can recycle them. You could put them in a vase for decorative purposes, play with the dominoes, rather than having to throw away all this soap, which leads to some substantial numbers. 200,000 tons of soap worth, $7.5 billion worth of it.
So why did you decide to do this project? Like, what prompted you to decide to do this?
Well, this is just an example of how much soap we would waste in our house. So we found some numbers online of how much soap we would be wasting for around America, year round. So we decided that we could come up with something to solve this problem.